2.0, I think. Yeah, it is. I bought the bike as a commuter bike.
For college, I've been riding mountain bikes and BMX. So this is my first taste at a road bike. And I wanted to make a initial review of what I thought about the bike, then ride it around for a bit, then make another video of how the bike is held up, etc., etc. I ride the bike, I would say, about 5 to 6 miles at the minimum every day, back and forth between my apartment and campus. Now, most of the things that I would say are problems would be because of a new bike. For instance, the cable's getting loose and it needing to be retuned, brakes. Just once the cables stretch out a bit, then it has gotten a lot better. Put these fenders on here. They look really stupid, but they do what they are designed to do when it rains or when the roads are wet. And it makes the bike really great for commuting, because when I'm riding to class and it rained the night before, my entire back isn't covered in water. So even though they look dumb, they do the job. Brakes worked phenomenal when I first got the bike. They are starting to get worse and worse and worse, and it's not because of cable tension. I think it's I don't know. Right now I'm just speculating on why it is, but before, when I'd squeeze the brakes, the front brake would throw me over the bars. Now it just comes to a gradual stop. So I mean, it's not like I'm going to need ridiculous braking performance, but I have noticed a downgrade of performance and don't know what it is. Chain's greasy, gonna happen. Derailleur still shifts really well. I got rid of the factory pedals and got these half clip-in deal, half regular pedal. And they're made by a company called Sun, I think it is. Sunlight or something like that. About $40. These pedals are absolutely garbage because the bike tipped over once, like it wants to do right now, and it bent it up. And I had to hammer it back into place because it was extremely uncomfortable the way it was bent. But, I mean, $40 pedals. Got a light, bike lock, etc. The only problems I had with the bike is that you needed to adjust it for the way you ride. Like, I had to scoot the seat forward just a little bit. Other than that, the bike is handled really well. I ride it sometimes hard. Not really go off. If I go off a curb, I go off really slow. And occasionally, have to go through some rough sections of road, gravel, things like that. Even though this bike is not designed for that at all, I do it anyway because sometimes I don't feel like, I don't know, going the longer route. So I just, but the rims stayed. I haven't had a problem, but with a month's riding, the rims have stayed true. That's what I'm trying to say. A month's hard riding, so I don't think I'm ever gonna have any problems with the rims. The tubes, the factory tubes, I've replaced them because they leaked air. Like, I know leaking air sometimes is a normal thing, but like, it was every day 10 PSI would drop out. So I was like, might be the tubes. Got new tubes. They still leak air a little bit, but it's not as bad. So fix that. But the bike's great. I recommend it to anyone looking for a entry-level road bike. So comment, let me know what you think.